In Union Pacific's Sidney Sub Part 2, we continue our eastern journey across Nebraska to North Platte, as a double-track mainline follows the route to the Pony Express and Overland Stage. After departing Sidney, the line continues to follow Lodgepole Creek into the state of Colorado for a brief visit at Julesburg. Then on to the famous western town of Ogallala, Nebraska. Once a destination of many Texas cattle drives, thanks to the iron horses of the Union Pacific that once galloped across the overland route. Modern-day iron horses still do. At O'Fallon's, UP's South Morrill Subdivision joins the Sidney Sub, adding coal traffic out of the Powder River Basin. The result is a busy four-track mainline into North Platte. To add to the excitement, Big Boy number 4014 will make several appearances on its eastbound run to North Platte. Our grand tour wraps up with a visit to the Golden Spike Tower, which offers fantastic views of UP's Bailey Yard, the largest railroad classification yard in the world. Join us for Union Pacific's Sidney Subdivision, Part 2.